Good morning, children. Yesterday already we have learnt the first lesson. Ginger ran away. What is the meaning of ginger? The name of cat. Whose cat? Maya's cat. Okay, children. Today we have to solve the next question. Now I will read you. See properly, children. Read these questions and tick the correct answer. Okay? Why did Ginger not want to play with Maya? Why did Ginger not want to play with Maya? See here, children. They have given here two answers. Which one is correct? You have to tick it. Because he had not eaten at all. The first one is because he had not eaten at all. The second one is because he was feeling sleepy. Which one is correct? Already you know. Because the ginger was not eaten at all. At the night and morning also. So you have to tick the first one answer. Okay, children. The second one answer, I will read it. Why did Ginger run out of the gate? Why did Ginger run out of the gate? Because he wanted to play with the mouse. Or because he wanted to eat the mouse. Which one is correct? Ginger didn't eat the food at night and morning also. So he became very tired and weak. Now it wants to eat mouse only. That is their food. On that time only it will play with Maya. So you can understand first one. He wanted to play with the mouse. Or he wanted to eat the mouse? Yes, children. Because he wanted to eat the mouse. You have to tick and write the second word. See here, children. Next one. Spell and say. Spell and say. Short and long A sounds. How to spell the word with using short and long A sounds? They have given here some words. I will read you. Listen carefully, children. Read aloud these words. C-A-T, cat. B-A-C-K, bat. M-A-T, mat. S-A-T, sat. P-A-T, pat. See here, children. Here, A-A-A-A-A. In the letter A, they have given here. See here. The letter A in these words makes the short A sound. How to spell? Once again I will tell you. C-A-T, cat. M-A-T, mat. S-A-T, sat. So in these words, the letter A makes the short A sound. Next, turn the page, children. The question, read aloud the following words and circle the ones that have the short A sound, as in the word cat. One has been done for you. One has been done for you. Already they have done one example. A-P-P-L-E, apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. They have done. Some more words they have given here. I will read and you have to circle that word. Which one I will tell you. Okay, children. Which one is in short sound in the word? You have to circle that. M-A-P. Map. It is short A sound word. You have to circle it. Okay, children. C-A-K-E. Cake. It is not short A sound word. You don't circle it. T-A-P. Tap. You have to circle it because it is also short A sound word. J-A-M. Jam. It is also same like that. A short sound word, so you have to circle this one also. L-A-M-P, lamp. L-A-M-P, lamp. It is not short A sound word, so you don't circle it. Next one I will read you. P-L-A-T-E, plate. It is also not short A sound word. It is also long A sound word. Don't circle it, children. H-A-N-D, hand. It is also not short A sound word. You don't circle it, children. Can you understand? I hope you all are understood. Okay, children. I will read you next one line. Observe this carefully. Read aloud these words. Read aloud these words. I will read. You listen here, children. P-A-K-E, take. G-A-T-E, gate. C-A-K-E, cake. B-A-K-E, bake. M-A-K-E, make. Listen here, children. The letter A in these words, every word has one A-A letter. See here, which letter I have underlined. Observe it properly, children. The letter A in these words makes the long A sound. Long A sound words these are. Children, see here. Next question I will read you. You listen carefully. Read aloud the following words and circle the ones that have the long A sound. As in the word T-A-K-E, take. See here, children. T-A-K-E, take. This is the word. It has A and it is long A sound word. I hope you all are understood which one is long A sound word. One has been done for you already. C-A-N-E, cane. They have circled because it is long A sound word. Next one I will read you. You have to listen carefully and circle which one I will tell you. B-A-T, bat. Because it is not long A sound word, it is short A sound word, so you don't want to circle it. B-A-Z, bag. It is also not long A sound word, you don't want to circle it. B-A-B-Y, baby. It is long A sound word. Long A sound word, you can circle it. P-A-N, pan. P-A-N, pan. It is also short A sound word, so you do not circle this one. G-R-A-P-E, grape. This is also long A sound word, so you have to circle this one. C-A-V-E, K. This is also long A sound word, you have to circle this one also. The third one question I will read you, children. See here. Read aloud the words given below. Some words have the short A sound and some have the long A sound. Write them in the correct column. Two have been done for you. See here, children. They have given you some more words. And again they have given here two boxes. Means two columns. The left one is short A sound words. The right one is long A sound words column. So, they have already done one examples in both sides. Cat, it is a short A sound word. Bake, it is a long A sound word. See here, children, I will read you which one is short A sound, which one is long A sound. So, which one I will tell you, short A sound, you have to write in column. Left column you have to write. See here, C-A-T they have done. D-A-D-Y, daddy. It is long A sound. So you have to write right column. Okay, children. G-A-T-E, gate. It is also long A sound word. So you have to write in long A sound column. T-A-K-E, take. It is also long A sound word. You have to write in right column. Long A sound column. R-A-N, ran. write this one. It is short a sound word, so you have to write in short a sound column. Mat, it is also short a sound column. In column you have to write bake. They have done D A T E, date. It is long a sound column. You have to write B A D, bad. It is short a sound column. You have to write, because they have given already which one is short a sound, which one is long a sound. Already have learned, so you have to write like this. Okay, children. I hope you all are understood. Next, we will go to rhyming words. Rhyming words. What is the mean by rhyming? What is the mean by rhyming? Rhyming means words that end with the same sound are known as rhyming words. Words that end with the same sound are known as rhyming words. I will show you one. H O U S E, house. M O U S E, mouse. Listen carefully, children, here. They have given here two words, house and mouse. In these word, O U S E, the ending. See here, O U S E, only first letter change in both words. The starting letter only change. The first word is H, the second word is M. In these words, the last, it means end with sound O U S E, same. The words house and mouse end with the sound house. It means words that end with the same sound are known as rhyming words. Okay, children, turn the page. Some more examples. Some more examples they have given here. You have to observe it. P I Z, pig. F I Z, fig. See here, children. Here P change, here F change. But ending words I Z and I Z are same. So these are rhyming words. Now D A Y, P A Y. See here, children. Observe it properly. A Y and A Y, in both side in the ending, the letters are same and also the sound will be same. Day, pay. Only the first letter change in both words. Next one I will read you. P I N, pin. T I N, tin. Here also ending letters and sound will be same. The last one, T A L L, B A L L. Here will be T and B only change. The last ending letters and sound will be same. So we call these one rhyming words. I hope you all are understood rhyming words. Next one I will read you. You listen carefully. Read aloud the words given below. Match the words that end with the same sound. One has been done for you. Already they have given here lot of words. You have to join which one is pair of the rhyming. See here, children, they have done one for you already. M I L L, here P I L L, drag one line with the same sound, that letter and that word also. See here, children. Mill, I L L, here will be I L L, the letters and sound will be same, so they have joined the line. Next, P L A Y, P L A Y, play. See here, children. You have to find here. Find it. D A T E, P A N, S I L K, P I L L, B E A K, C L A Y. See here, children. Here L A Y. Here will be L A Y. So you join this one. Okay, children. Play, clay. The next one is W E A K, week. See here, the pronouns will be same in these. See here, B E A K, which one is correct? B E A K. So you have to join these. Okay, G-A-T-E, C-H-N, where is A-T-E, first you have to see the last one letters, search in here, A-T-E, G-A-T-E, gate, D-A-T-E, date, so you have to join this. Next one, M-I-L-K, where is I-L-K, see here children, here I-L-K, milk, silk, you have to join here. Next, B-A-C-K, A-C-K, where is the A-C-K, word, see here, in this line, the last one word, A-C-K, back, sack, S-A-C-K, sack, B-A-C-K, back, join this one. The next one, R-A-N, ran, A-N, see here children, here will be A-N, ran, pan, join these words. The last one, M-A-T, next one, C-A-T, remaining only one word, M-A-T, C-A-T, mat, cat, you have to join this like only children. Then, next one, nouns, what is the meaning of noun? Already we have learnt what is mean by rhyming words. The words end with the same sound. Those words are called rhyming words. Okay, children? Next, nouns. What do you mean by noun? Noun is the naming word. Name of the person, place, thing or an animal. Okay, children? See here, I will read this question. Look at this picture. Look at this picture. Match the words to the picture. They have given here words. One side is picture, one side is words. So you have to match. One has been done for you already. Maya. Where is Maya? She is Maya. So they have drag one line or match that word with picture. Next one, garden is here, children. Which is garden? See here. This is garden. Okay, children? This is garden. Mouse. Where is the mouse? Have seen? See here, children. This is mouse. You have to join with the word. The next one is gate. Where is the gate? Here is a gate. Okay, children, turn the page. See here, Maya. Maya is the name of person. Her name is Maya. So it is noun. Maya, see here, children. Garden is the name of place. Garden is the name of place. Okay, children, mouse is the name of an animal. Mouse is the name of an animal. Gate is the name of a thing. Can you understand, children? Words that are names of persons, places, animals or things are called naming words or nouns. Already I told you, what is the mean by noun? Noun is the naming word. Name of any person, place, animals or things. I hope you all are understood. The last one is, given below are a few words. Some of these words are nouns. Circle the nouns. One has been done for you. They have given here lot of words. You have to choose which one is name of the person, name of the place, name of the animal and name of the thing. It means, where are the nouns in these words? See here children, bus. It is thing. Bus is the thing. Yes or no? No? Next one. H-O-U-S-E, house. What is this? Place or thing? It is the place where we live. It is the place. It means house is the name of place. Okay, next one, bus, it is thing now. Today I will give you this one homework, okay? Today I will give you this one homework. You have to find it, which one is thing, which one is place, which one is animal. Okay, children, hungry. It is not person, animal, place or thing. Okay, don't circle it. Run. Run is also not person, animal, place or thing. You don't circle it. It will be not circle. Dog. D-O-Z, dog. It is an animal. Name of an animal. You have to circle this one. Fun. Okay, children, you don't circle it. B-R-E-A-D, bread. B-R-E-A-D, bread. Okay, children, what is this? House, sorry, bus and bread. These are your homeworks. Okay, children? Bus and bread, these are your homework. You can find these, what are these? Okay, the next one is gate. This is a thing. Okay, this is the thing. Name of the thing, school. Name of the place, Maya. Name of the person, play. You don't want to circle it because it is not anything. It is the game. Okay, garden. It is the name of place. CHL, which I have circled. You have to circle that words. Okay, this exercise you have to write in your given English notebook. Complete it neatly and tidy. Okay, children, don't make mistakes when you are writing. Properly write. When we have to ask, on that time you have to submit, children. Okay, children, can you understand? I hope you all are understand. Thank you. Bye, children.